The lack of clean water is affecting the continent, so I choose to do something about it as a Moroccan and African.
On a pris